It's on a 100 watt scale. So it's doing just over 40 watts.
I've got it quite turned down at the moment. Can load up a bit more. Turn it down, turn it up.